Hey guys, Jerome King Blake here, and welcome back to Jared Blake Corrupts. It's been a long time since I did like a Jared Blake Corrupts video, ever since my Toy Story 1. Anyways, I'm gonna do something bigger. I'm gonna corrupt some, games on the Wii. This time with the modern engine corruptor. So let's look. We've got the Vector Engine. Yeah. That's all it does. The only thing changing is the parameters. Anyways, let's get corrupting, shall we? This time, we're gonna be corrupting Lego Batman the video game. Yeah, that. Let's do it, shall we? Let's just do it again. Like I'm in the upside down. Hi. Let me turn this down on the desktop a little bit. They're phantoms. Young Bruce Williams, Joe 14, some. Gotta catch a mark of these. The Batman, gotta catch a mark of these. Bat Phantom. Gotta got your mom, cause he's a bad phantom.
Okay.
gotta go fast! Batman, go fast! Oh. Looks like Mr. Freeze is the reverse headless horseman. Who invited Slenderman over? Show me your tentacles. Your tentacles. Disappeared. It's like I'm watching analog horror. Thank you. Oh my god, what happened to Poison Ivy? Boop-boop-boop-doop. Let me know if it violates Twitch's Gasm policy. I am Venom. We are Venom.
Yeah.
I guess let's just load it up again, I guess. Dang it. Hold on. Godia et. I think I might have crashed it. Okay. Thank you. Oh! He's become a Wazowski. Oh, Slenderman's back. Mike Wazowski! Oh no. Okay, I think that might be all for, this Jared Blake Corrupts episode. I hope you enjoyed. What was your favorite, corruption? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, hope you enjoyed my longest, the second ever Jared Blake Corrupts video in a long time. Anyways, Joel and King Blake signing off. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.